Hey guys, it's Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a get ready with me for a concert that I'm going to. So if you want to see how I got this makeup look and just like chill and hang out with me and get ready with me, then please just keep on watching. Okay. Hey guys, I already did my brows and I primed my eyes. So we're going to get started with the eyes. I'm not going to do a lot of eyeshadow because I'm just doing like a wing with some glitter. So I'm just gonna take peanut butter from Semi Sweet Chocolate Bar palette and put that in my crease. So we're going to the Future concert, the Nobody Safe tour. It's Future, and then we're gonna, I think, like they're supposed to come, Young Thug, Tory Lanez, and ASAP Ferg. So we're excited. Danny's here, getting ready.
Hey guys.
And yeah, we're pumped. We love Future. We've seen him before at Gov Ball a couple years ago, and our love for him has only grown since then. What's funny, Danny? You're doing it?
Mm-hmm.
So we saw this like eyeliner hack. I don't know if you guys have seen it, but it was on Instagram where you take like a bobby pin and like lay out the shape of your eyeliner, and we're gonna try it today. So basically you take a liquid liner and a bobby pin, the end of it.
Okay, it like kind of works.
I'm
it's just like an outline, but I'm gonna
have to obviously fill it
in.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
Okay, I'm using the Rimmel eyeliner. Okay. I mean,
oh, this one
works. There's the shape. Now I have to fill it in, obviously. I just need any help I can get with eyeliner because it she'll go all different directions. The bobby pin thing did not really work. If you like really thick eyeliner, it might work, but it was too thick for me. So I pretty much just did it by hand. Not my best, but whatever. Next, I'm taking the Urban Decay Heavy Metal Glitter Liner in the shade Midnight Cowboy, and I'm gonna do like a liner over the other liner. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry and then do a second liner. Focus. I did my lashes off camera. They're the Ardell Wispies. They don't have a number apparently. And now I'm gonna do the face. So I'm priming with my Nivea Men Post Shave Balm. We're listening to Future, by the way, if you can tell. I wanna fuck the bitch of mine, maybe fuck her even though she has.
Best line.
Best Future line ever. I Venmo'd Madison the $7 back, and I made the like description. I didn't want to fuck the bitch's ball, I made me fuck your I got my nails done yesterday. I'm gonna take Benefit Professional and just put it on the areas that my pores are the largest. So like right here. And like my smile lines and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna spot conceal with Tarte Shape Tape in light medium. For foundation, I don't know what shade I am because we've been tanning the past few days. I think this will be fine. I'll just blend it on my neck. This is Too Faced Born This Way in the shade Light Beige, which I'm almost out of. That's not good. I think it's a little dark, but concealer will lighten it up, so it's fine. I can't believe he's saying rep the set and not represent. That's crazy. I've been saying represent this whole time. Danny and I and our friend Sophie took a like personal trainer session the other day at our gym. That was 2 days ago in the morning, and we still can't walk, so yeah. I want to be very glowy, so I'm taking the Cover FX Custom Enhancer Drops, taking a drop of them, just one drop, and then putting those on the cheekbones. I want a good picture of my outfit, and I want to be able to see my highlight in the picture. So that's the goal of the night. Okay, I'm taking Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Light to conceal and everything. Also, I'm gonna clean up my eyeliner with concealer, so I'm gonna do like one eye at a time. Yeah. just setting that with RCMA and oat color powder. A whole good Maybelline Fit Me powder in the shade 220 to set my face. Okay, so we're trying to learn the words to Despacito. Neither of us speak Spanish, but like we're working on it. Before I contour and everything, I'm just setting what I have done with the Makeup Forever Mist and Fix. I do this before I do the rest of my face, just to like set what's like the base parts and make it look less like powder and make everything like sink into my face. Quiero más despacito. Quiero mirar tu pelo y despacito. Quiero ser esa mi boca. To finish the eyes, I'm gonna take a brown pencil and just put that in my waterline. I'm gonna take peanut butter and just run that all along my lower lash line. I'm gonna keep the lower lash line simple because the eyes are really about the liner. Then I'm gonna take a definer brush and I need like a dark brown. I'll do the shade Truffled from the same palette, and on this little definer brush, just put that on the outer part of my lower lash line.
Highlight is gonna fuck
you
up.
Did you say that? Oh, Danny? Danny's knocking my lights over right now. Also, we're gonna be vlogging the concert, obviously. So that'll probably be up after the Get Ready With Me. And then to highlight my brow bone and inner corner, I'm taking Shimmer Shimmer by Makeup Geek, obviously. I mean, it's so good. Comment down below your favorite Future song. Mine's Turn On The Lights. But he's not even gonna perform that tonight. Really sad.
An oldie but a goodie.
An oldie but a greatie. That's my favorite song of all time. Fun fact. I'm just gonna put mascara on my lower lashes and also top to blend the falsies. And then my eyes are done. Alright, don't panic. Remember when we were talking about Q-tips and their
important? We should be drinking water right now.
Danny the doctor.
My mom just texted me
that. Bug!
Remember.
Poked my nose a little bit. Stop focusing on the background.
Danny, you contour it.
No.
Hurry up.
Danny.
We don't have a lot of time.
I can see the clock. That's the eyes. Let me show you. Pretty. Okay. For bronzer, taking my Anastasia Contour Kit and the two outer warmer shades on Morphe M527. And we're gonna bronze a lot because I like to be orange. Danny's been ready for like an hour. I'm over here bronzing.
Just keep going.
What should my, okay, if I Instagram from the concert, what Future lyric should I make the caption?
Comment below.
I just fucked a bitch long hair, fucking That's kind of, doesn't make any sense. I'm taking Hoola on the Luxie 512 small contouring brush. And I'm gonna do my cheekbones with that. I look really pale on camera, but when I look in my mirror, I'm like really orange. Yeah. I'm gonna nose contour with the Stila Stay All Day Contouring Bronze for face and body. And a little eyeshadow brush. This was a really nice mirror. Here's the nose. I'm going with warm bronzer. I'm taking the Sephora Bora Bora bronzer just because this has a little bit of a sheen to it. I'm just gonna like go over everywhere, like really lightly. For blush, I'm taking NARS Gulu because it has a sheen to it as well. I want that. Okay, for highlight, I'm mixing Becca Moonstone and Becca Prosecco Pop. And then I'll probably mix one other thing on top. But I'm taking the Morphe M510. I'm mixing those right on the same brush. Girl, do you see that? And I'm gonna set my face with the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray. This is a brand new one, so I have to like get it started. I'm gonna use the Anastasia Brow Gel, and then I'll come back and show you guys the lip color when I get changed and everything. Okay, so I changed. You'll see my outfit later. For lips, I'm just doing a clear gloss. I'm gonna do the Too Faced Extreme Lip Injection. That's the finished look. Also, I put like bronzer and highlight and stuff here. Okay, guys, this is the finished look. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And stay tuned for the vlog of the future concert that's coming in a few days. I'm covered in money, I'm covered in money. These bitches, these niggas, they always suffer me. I'm covered in money, I'm covered in money.